Let's talk real quick about automating list monetization. I already briefly kind of covered this a little bit, but to set up an automated follow-up sequence, you want to do it to not only promote your products, but also promote affiliate products. So if someone joins your list, you could preset the next, month worth of emails to go out. And maybe the first several emails, one each day for 4 or 5 days, is promoting your giveaway, right? Maybe you do a mini course on real estate investing, or a mini course on self-defense, or a mini course on growing a garden, whatever your topic is, however it's related to your business. So maybe they're getting one email each day that then gives them the link to the video for that day, or you link to the special report once, and then the follow-up emails are getting them to read the special report or frequently asked questions about the report or other things they need to know or list of resources, whatever. But as those automated emails are going out, they can not only promote your products, so you keep driving them back to your site to buy your main solution related to whatever the giveaway is, but you can also mention affiliate products, use affiliate links, and make money. So you're making money on autopilot. You can literally, I've set up a year in advance in a follow-up sequence. And the beauty of doing a long follow-up sequence, you don't have to set up that year right away. So you could do the first month's worth of emails, maybe an email go out every 3 or 4 days. But you can just keep adding to the sequence over time, and eventually it'll be built out for a year. So anyone that gets on the list, they're going to automatically get emails for a year, of course, unless they unsubscribe. And those emails can be a combination of, content, promotions for your own products, as well as promoting other affiliate products. So it's a great way to put on autopilot your ability to make money from other people's products, and it works. So I just said that, you want to have links that pay you inside of the content that you give away to your opt-ins, and you can use your own domain to do redirects. So rather than just link to another resource or like another affiliate product resource where it's clearly their domain name, you could set up redirects. So if your domain is superrealestateinvesting.com and you reference somebody else's software tool, let's say for managing whatever, I don't know, property rentals, you could link from superrealestateinvesting.com or whatever your domain is, slash, a reference to their software, and then you could set up in your server, someone can do this for you, that'll automatically redirect to the affiliate link, to maybe a longer affiliate link. But so everything they see are links related to your domain name, so they and you want to do this if you can, because people get used to clicking on your domain name and trusting your domain name. So you can make big money with opt-in thank you page offers and promotions. So listen up. I can't stress this enough. If you only get and you'll keep hearing me say this because there are many valuable tidbits throughout this course. But if you only get this one piece of information that I'm about to share with you, this one tactic, it more than pays for, your membership and traffic secrets 1,000 times over. A lot of businesses are now making really good revenue from their thank you pages after someone opts in. So one of the popular methods that someone figured out that works really well is they do this. So they give away a giveaway related to the business, right? So they're giving away an opt-in report or special a mini course on real estate investing or whatever. And then when somebody opts in, it loads a page which is considered a thank you page. Says, "Hey, thank you for opting in," and they can say, "Check your email for the link to the special report," whatever else. But typically now they can also do this on that thank you page. They can say, "Attention, this is a special one-time offer that you will not see repeated again. If you're truly serious about real estate investing, we want to offer you 80% off a bundle of all the real estate investing products that we sell in our business." So some people call this like the whole enchilada offer, where they just say, "Here's everything we sell, and if you're really interested in this stuff, here's a one-time discount if you buy it all right now." Now, you might think that people, prospects, they need more time before they start buying stuff because all they did was just give you their email address and they opted in because they want the free information. They want the free giveaway. So you're like, why would people buy something right now? Even if it's not even a full sales letter that they're seeing, a full sales page, why would they buy? You'd be surprised. Anytime somebody in direct response is actually taking action, they're hot. That's a hot prospect. So if someone's opting in and they say, oh, I want this giveaway, they are in a very hot mode where they're likely to convert. So some businesses, especially businesses I've consulted with, I won't say what business it is or what market it is, because I've helped people do this in different markets, but trust me, it works. I've seen some businesses that they can get 5% of the people that opt in to actually buy this special offer on the thank you page. How amazing is that? 5% of the people that just say, hey, I want the free giveaway, end up buying the deal that loads on the page that says thank you for opting in and for asking for the giveaway. So this is definitely something you want to test in your business. If you don't have a bunch of products where you can offer like a bundle or whatever else, it's okay if you offer just maybe your main product, but offer a discount. Give it some kind of scarcity to it. You know, tell them it's the only time they're going to see that special discount. Maybe offer a special bonus. Say this is the only time you'll get this specific offer. But give them some kind of special deal that really tries to motivate them to then pull the trigger and actually buy right then and there. And you'll find this can really give you a boost to your revenue. So you may want to try to test that as soon as you possibly can if you already have an opt-in list set up. It's to load a promotion on your thank you page.